Topic: human eyes. What are eye floaters?
Huh?
They are worms.
No. Eye floaters are tiny spots or thread-like strands that drift in our field of vision. When we move our eyes and try to look at them directly, they seem to dart away.
Yeah, dude. I think they try to hide.
Nah.
Huh?
Oh.
When light from an object enters into our eyes, it passes through the vitreous humor to form an image on the retina. Vitreous humor is a clear gel-like substance. It is 99% water and 1% collagen fibers. These collagen fibers are spread evenly throughout the vitreous humor, but sometimes these fibers tend to come together forming clumps or strands. When we look at a clear sky or a blank page and the clumps or strands are very close to the retina, they cast a strong shadow on the retina, making them easily detectable in the clear background and thus forming eye floaters.